Luffy is one of the four longer characters and of its communication and is considered to be the most important receptive skill. Luffy is a shaman leader and greater importance in four language platforms. There are many reasons for his growth in its popularity. Luffy is of vital, rather because it provides input for the learning. Without understanding input in the primary stage and listening input in middle stage. Also, listening is fundamental to reading, speaking, and writing. Multiple types in teaching listening. A challenge of the teacher in the listening classroom is to give learners some degree of control over the content of their lesson and to personalize the context so some habits are able to bring something in the first period of practice. There are numerous ways in which listening can be personalized. For example, the teacher may listen to someone describing the work title and then create a set of questions for interviewing that person. Listening is the first tool acquired by children when they start to learn foreign language. What about types of listening? According to the nature of the environment, response listening activities may be grouped into the following types. Listen for repeating. Learners are asked to repeat short phrases or children lines or songs. Listening and performing physical tasks. The learners listen to the teacher's instructions and obey them in response. Listen and do activities that require physical movement. The old game, Silent Set, is one of the examples of such activity. Listen and perform operations exercise is more suitable for younger learners. Listening for comprehension for teaching. Listening comprehension for the third type of listening is here. Here, pupils are asked to comprehend and test. Listening for third letter in the three steps. We listen successfully to ask children to predict what they are going to say. During listening during the stage, the teacher may either read or repeat the text and even use the question. In fourth listening, the following activities can be performed for some time. The timing of the text may be asked in dialogue and discuss the question. What about types of listening? Listening stages may be grouped into the following types. Listening for repetition. Listening and performing physical tasks. The old game Silent Set is one of an example of such activity. Listening and performing operations exercise is more suitable for younger learners. Listening for comprehension. For teaching listening comprehension skills, the third type of listening is three pupils are asked to comprehend and follow the text. Extensive listening is usually arranged in the form of a listening comprehension lesson. Description of the